what was kind of the process of getting into that mindset?
Isn't this old news? Isn't this old news? I feel like I've talked about this for 6 months. I feel like I answer these questions. You wanted to get in, it's like a different, you want to hear a different version of it? I try and change it slightly, or what should I do? It was a long process. I think the way that I worked on this was quite erratic. I didn't attack it linearly. I don't think that I've ever done too many predictable things. If that came up, it's not because we're Todd or I are following some rule book. It's because we feel inspired again to explore the character more thoroughly. That'd be the only reason for me to do it. So that's all I can say about that.